This moth is not very colorful, but I do think it's absolutely beautiful. The thing about moths that I really love is their complex pattern of shapes and colors, even though it's gray in this case. This is Dysdaemonia brasiliensis, one of the species I found in Rio State, southeastern